Hey guys. So, I decided that this will be my new like recording space. So today, I don't actually know what we're doing today. Okay, so like I don't know what we're doing today. I just like wanted to record a video because that's always fun and stuff. Like, I don't have any ideas on what to do, so I could like a room tour or something. Like everybody does room tours, or like I can do a room tour easy, real quick. Let's go. This is my door. It has a lot of stuff on it. This is my closet door. Let's open it. It has clothes. This is a wall. See, I even have Percy Jackson stuff and that, and a calendar. I have books. I have these super cute white things. Oh, they're broken? Excuse me, I did not pay for this. And a Pan Express cup, a tripod. My messy bed, it's not supposed to be messy. my desk. My other desk. And my other desk. What might stand for? My lights, what happened to them? I'm gonna fix these, hold on.
Work. They're not working. Excuse me. It's not unplugging. What the heck? Why are we looking? Is it because I left? I did something.
Simple. Room tours, super easy. But what else is there to do? I could do a reacting video where I react to some sort of random video. Let's go try it. Okay, what are we watching today? Oh my gosh. This is such a great intro. I love this video. Music and editing goals. Almost weekly videos. Lies. What a fun video. Oh, that's some cute. Well, that was fun, but I've already seen that video. What else could we do? I think what can we do? Oh, I have an idea. We can do one of those fun singing videos. What is it, Athena? I've already done those on Star Maker. By the way, follow me on Star Maker. It's at, I forgot it. I'll put it here, right here we go. Follow me on Star Maker if you have it to watch me sing beautifully, way more better than what I just did. So yeah, what else could we do? Ooh, we can do one of those tutorials, like a makeup tutorial or a hair tutorial. Okay guys, now all you need is a bobby pin and that will complete the look. So let's just attach it right there. What am I looking for again? Let's apply this Wet n Wild lipstick. Let's apply it to our faces. Perfect, and now you two are ready for the prom. Well, close. Oh, that's the okay. I can't do that either because I did that in last couple weeks ago's video. Oh, I know what I can do. I can record myself reading a book, a children's book with pictures. Join me, children, as today we will be reading the book Ginger. These are just acknowledgments. You don't have to read them. It says Turkey Day, as it is known, was coming this cold fall day in November. With all the baked turkey, ham, salads, mashed potatoes, dressing, gravy, and then of course, not to mention all the fine desserts, each pie is better than the last. The days, weeks, and months went on until one day, Ginger knew she was still a turkey underneath all of the feathers and leaves, but she also knew she outsmarted the dangers of life. Now, lots of people already do that anyways. There's plenty of recordings of books on YouTube, online, plenty of those, especially the ones for children. I know I can do one of those fun little things where I put different aspects of myself all together in one room, like I'm talking to myself. Like so. Hello everybody, how are you all doing today? I'm doing amazing. How are you doing? This is my cat, her name is Moon. She's my favorite. Do I have to be here? It is to my knowledge that yes, we should be here. Well, I think we can all agree that I am, of course, the best one here, the smartest one here, and the, ow, is stuck in my hair, and the best looking one here. We can all agree on that, can't we? No, I can't do that. That's just what Thomas Sanders does in The Sanders Sides. I'm a huge fan, by the way. Anyway, I can't do that because he already does that. So I don't know what to do. Yeah. What else is there to do? I don't even know what else there is to do. Oh, I know, a nighttime routine.
I begin my nightly routine by going into the bathroom very tired and yawning. I then get out my toothbrush and then I begin to brush my teeth. Gotta keep them clean.
But I already did that in a previous video that I probably deleted. In my previous video that I called my morning routine. So that would just be a copy of it, just my nightly routine. So I really just like don't know what to do. I know, a day in the life of my cat.
As I go downstairs, ready to begin my nightly routine of walking around the house, I notice that my human is following me, holding her phone right up to my face. It's extremely disturbing sometimes, the way she just talks to it, like it's her friend.
I'm pretty sure Athena wouldn't like me just following her around everywhere. That'll be sort of creepy. What else is there to do? What do all the cool YouTubers do? A how-to tutorial. Of what though? I don't know, I don't know how to do anything. How to drink from a cup. Step one, you get your straw, you put your mouth around it, then you drink it. Simple, do this. This is a very hard task to do. I know we can do a Draw My Life. I'm so smart.
So one day I was born from my mother who had a giant stomach, all because of my me. Then I came out and I was a small little baby with glasses already attached. And that is me in a blanket. And then I became a child. But see, that's me. Yay, happy, the end, that's my birth.
That wouldn't work, because as we know, my life is so boring. Well, I don't know what else there is to do, so, ooh, we can do What's in My Drawers challenge. Let's see. As you can see, this is my drawer. Let's open it up. I found a book. It's a notebook, really. See, see that? Words, lots of words. I like writing. Air freshener things. I don't know what they're doing in there. My old IDs. Oh my god, let's see these. 6th grade, 7th grade, 8th grade. A Chuck E. Cheese thing. Fun. My old glasses. Look how cute these are. They're Hello Kitty. Oh my god, I'm gonna put these on. Oh my god, I look like a little 4th grade nerd. Goggles. More goggles. Chargers. Fun times in these drawers. I know, I can do a Meet My Friends Q&A. So tell me everyone, how did you meet Miss Charlotte over there? Interesting. What did you think about her when you first met her? Amazing, so a friendship at first sight. That would be fun, but the only problem is,
I don't have any friends. Sadness.
Ouch, I fell. I'm okay.
I have no idea literally what else to do. So, bye guys, I hope you guys like this video. Comment down below what I should do next week. I'll try to make it next week. I just have to come up with an idea. As you can see, I tried out many, not a lot, just like, I don't want to count. Here's the number right here. I tried many different things to do, but comment down below what I should do next week. Maybe next week, because I'm trying to keep up with a consistent schedule. Bye! I'm going to be up all night editing this. Bye! Make sure you watch the bloopers. There's lots. Bye! Make sure you hit that notification bell to get notifications every time I upload. This is a horrible ankle. My phone, don't fall, phone. My phone fell again. It's not even plugged up to my phone, so fun. Ooh, we could make an audio recording of a book. No way, I messed that up. No, lots of people already do that. And besides, this isn't a... My goodness, this on, oh my god, keeps on falling. Oh my god, I caught it. Oh wait, it's not even in the right spot. If any of you didn't know, I'm the smart one here. All y'all are just, I don't know what I'm doing. In my previous video, where's my cat? I cannot find her anymore. Athena, I think she's downstairs. Stay there. Why is there cat hair on my straw? No, go away. Stay. I'll fight you if you don't stay, my phone. It's gonna fall. Not me. Yo, comment in the suggestions.